Knownow Channel presents Auction. Auction is a system where potential buyers place competitive bids on assets and services. History. Auctions have a long history, having been recorded as early as 500 BC. According to Herodotus, in Babylon, auctions of women for marriage were held annually. The most significant historical auction was on March 28, 193 AD. The entire Roman Empire was auctioned off by the Praetorian Guards to the wealthy senator Didius Julianus for the price of 6,250 drachmas per soldier. Main types of auctions. English auction, also known as an open ascending price auction. This type of auction is the most common form of auction today. In this auction, participants subsequently bid more than the previous one, and the auction ends when no participant is willing to bid further, at which point the highest bidder pays for their bid. Dutch auction, also known as an open descending price auction. To understand this better, you need to imagine the inverse bidding version of English auction. As we know that the bids start from minimum and increase until no other participant offers more. In Dutch auction, it starts from maximum and the price is lowered until a participant is willing to accept the auctioneer's price. Sealed first price auction, or blind auction, also known as a first price sealed bid auction, FPSB. In this type of auction, all bidders simultaneously submit sealed bids so that no bidder knows the bid of any other participant. The highest bidder pays the price they submitted. This type of auction is distinct from the English auction in that bidders can only submit one bid each. Furthermore, as bidders cannot see the bids of other participants, they cannot adjust their own bids accordingly. Vicary auction, also known as a sealed bid second price auction. This is identical to the sealed first price auction, except that the winning bidder pays the second highest bid rather than his own or her own.